Welcome back to Castlevania Lords of Shadow playthrough, part whatever, I have no idea. Last time we finished that big end boss at Oblivion Lake, so now we arrive in chapter 2 at the Enchanted Forest. Let's see what is waiting for us there, which sights are there to see, which bosses are there to beat. Let's have a look. Something new? No. Back again, and your skill has improved. I see. Okay. And where else can we go here? I see, that's very useful. See. Light magic attacks made while light magic is active will replenish your health at the cost of light magic energy. Yeah, that sounds useful. Okie dokie. New skills as well. Interesting. And now it's the Holy Cross. They're not good enough. Destroyable objects are. Leave me alone. This area is kind of big and confusing. Not exactly sure where to go. Now I just made a circle. Another scroll, okay. I have no idea where I am. Okay, back up again. This looks so much like a trap. Focus, scroll, want. there's a way. Scroll. Deku? That sounds like Legend of Zelda to me. Exit, interesting. Not too bad.